I was supposed to wrap out for contain, but the guard blocked down, the tackle blocked out, so the hole just opened. So I just took it. I didn't even know I sacked him. I hit the back and pretty much just passed out on the floor because I was so tired.
What'd you say to JT at the end of the game?
Love him. I just going up to all my players, hugging them, telling them I love them, because I think we really grew a lot closer this game, and it's amazing playing with these guys, and I wouldn't want to do it with anybody else.
Joey, you talked this week about, you know, liking an atmosphere like this. You like going on the road sometimes. How do you think you guys as a team handle this environment tonight?
As a defense, I thought we played our best half ever, our first half. We just made some small mistakes in the second half, but we still ended up playing a good game. But it was a fun crowd. It was a good environment to play.
Joey, I couldn't hear you from back here in the back, but the last play, what was just your mindset on that play? You shove a running back into the quarterback's leg. Just what was the mindset there?
Yeah, I just said that wasn't what I was supposed to do. I was supposed to hit the guard and wrap out, but he blocked down, so the hole opened, so I just took it, and I was tired of trying to work my way around the back, so I just ran him over.
Joey, after Ezekiel scored, he gave the Bosa shrug. Does he have to pay you royalties for that?
Did he?
Yeah.
Yeah, he told me he was going to do it. I wanted him to get a clear one. I didn't get to see it.